roots of the Little Black Pearl Workshop on Chicago's gritty South Side reach back to founder Monica Haslip's experience as a young artist in Alabama.
Started out, I think, kind of as my own personal therapy, but it ended up being a very inspiring experience.
Haslip studied painting at a Birmingham high school for the arts, but when she entered the working world, she didn't think she could turn her passion into a career.
Learned about the masters, but there were very few people that looked like me.
So after establishing herself in the corporate world, Haslip started this after-school haven with classes in pottery, painting, and filmmaking.
Action! Little Black Pearl is a result of my own need to ensure that children see people that look like them, that are successful as an artist.
It's gone from a weekend project in her basement to a full-time job in a custom-built 40,000-square-foot center.
Did you have any idea you'd end up in a beautiful facility like this?
I am still in awe, and I realize that it's so much bigger than me.
Haslip credits her mother, a librarian, for supporting her dreams.
She celebrated my accomplishments, but she always encouraged me to keep moving. And that's an amazing thing for anybody to offer to another person.
Now she's passing that along. Crystal Jackson, a former Little Black Pearl student who's now a college film major, has returned as a teacher.
It really has made that ultimate difference and really helped mold me as a person.
That's music to Haslip's ears.
I have been rewarded in ways that I can't describe.
As she helps young people see the big picture. John Yang, NBC News, Chicago.